Atletico Huya simply made their superiority count. They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go to turbo.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.